absolutely nothing. I am convinced that our government is seeking to take us to new vistas, new plateaus, places that will even blow our minds. Because God is a God of major blessings, monumental opportunities, astonishing wonders. That's why we call him a great God. Absolutely nothing he cannot do. Absolutely nothing he cannot accomplish. There's absolutely nothing he cannot make happen for those who trust him. Question befalls each one of us then, how much do we trust God? Do we trust him just as far as we can see our way through? Do we trust him in as much as we can understand it and perceive it? Or do we trust God to absolutely blow our minds? What about you, St. John? But I want the major things of God to come my way. Now, I understand that those kinds of blessings come with major responsibility. So long ago that favor comes with responsibility.
That's right. That's
right. Whenever you experience the favor of the Lord, you are responsible to God to trust him and with that. To go where he tells you to go. To do what he tells you to do so that you can become what he has in store for you to become. Listen to what the Lord says to the prophet Jeremiah. I know the plans I have. Is to prosper you and not to harm you. To give you, in the New International Version, a future and a hope. I'm trying to hook you up. The question is, can you stand to be blessed? Are you willing to trust God so much that you will dare say, any way you bless me, Lord, I'll be satisfied. Tonight, Pastor, we come in this place to celebrate you and to likewise launch you into a place where God has for you to go. I believe that God has more in store for us than our minds can conceive. I believe that God has more in store for us than we can ever believe.